early in Oprah Winfrey's career, her bosses told her she should change her name to Susie. I have to pause here to say I got the same advice. They didn't say I should be named Susie, but they suggested I should change my name. People can relate to Susie. That's what they said. It turned out, surprisingly, that people could relate to Oprah just fine. In more than 4,500 episodes of her show, her message was always, you can. You can do, and you can be, and you can grow, and it can be better.